Up next, I expect things to get completely out of control.
You wouldn't have it any other way.
It'll be Seth Rollins against Roman Reigns.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Man, Michael, this is a standstill of epic proportion. No one wants to give an inch.
Controlling the tempo. A move like that is completely unnecessary. Plus, you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
So what do you think about Seth Rollins? I'll tell you, if he came here looking for the fans' respect, he came to the wrong place. This crowd detests him.
I like his chances here tonight, Michael. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
Boy, isn't that the truth. I don't even think his mother likes him.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. The damage has been done.
Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless.
Best strategy at this point.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Bill Rollins and all of his ability represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced is only the beginning. If you don't believe it, just ask him.
Whoa, I didn't see that coming.
Yeah, that's because Seth Rollins is just so quick, Cole. Look at that reversal. What strength! I think he's through playing around!
Seth Rollins finding himself in some big trouble.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match. He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
One, two.
It's gonna take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, this guy's strong. This guy's tough. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Oh, right off the skull. Oh, my God.
Wow, what a shot.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair. Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
There's a point where all of your training goes right out the window and you rely on instinct. After getting beaten twice with a weapon, you can bet this is one of those times. How's that for an assault?
This could do it.
Maybe it. Much longer he's going to be able to go.
Oh, Roman Reigns wants some air here.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
It's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Seth Rollins is taunting these fans and his opponent to let him know that he is in charge.
Going out
should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
What a decisive victory for Roman Reigns. Just incredible.
Here's your winner, Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns wins here in impressive fashion.